this is to add a tempered chocolate element. This is a walk in the park for me because I used to be a chocolatier. So I tempered dark chocolate to about 90 degrees Fahrenheit, and Jesse challenged us to make those sunglasses, and guess what? I'm up for the challenge. So I cut out my cardboard pieces for my sunglasses and then put my stencil right onto the chocolate and then placed it into a frame just so those pieces could hold up.
Once I pour my tempered chocolate into my shells, I have to let it cool down so it forms a thick shell around it.
I take some green and yellow cocoa butter. Then I take my tempered chocolate and comb long lines on the acetate sheet.
I then take my shortbread cookies, dip them into the chocolate, and then sprinkle them with rainbow sprinkles.
I'm looking around and everyone's doing their finishing touches on their pie. I'm freaking out because I still haven't finished my chocolate decor.
Trying to make some coconuts.
I pour in my final layer for my coconut shell, the white chocolate. I run to the freezer to hopefully get a nice thick shell on that.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Got it, you got it.
Now I'm counting the seconds. I pray to God that it sets in time.
Carlos, what are we waiting for?
For my chocolate to set.
Man, you got 1 minute.
Carlos, can I help you? Can I help you?
20 seconds.
I don't have a...
Come on, Carlos.
Put it on a plate, put it on a plate, put it on a plate, put it on a plate. Come on.